Shot clock down to 7 is Barroca. No! Ian Sangalang with a rebound. No! James Yap, one more try, and it goes in!
Probably the key play of the ball game if San Mig Coffee wins this. I mean, here you'll see the miss, and then sometimes you need a bit of luck for it to fall.
To attack that defense if he gets the ball.
He doesn't get the ball. And it ends up with Ian Sangalang. So a new shot clock for the Bixler. Final quarter. Cross-court pass. Paul Lee goes baseline. Oh, blocked by Sangalang. And a miss by Paul Lee.
What a block by Sangalang. You know, Paul Lee seemed like he had it.
And speaking of excellent defense, Ian Sangalang. Perfect timing on Paul Lee. And then Paul Lee missing on the second try as we enter.
I think great thing the part of the PBA for doing that.
That will be last touch on Jeff Chan. The ball will stay with San Mig Coffee. Arizona Reed, shot clock down to 5. Hand off Sangalang.
Just the way San Mig is just dissecting.